Echocardiogram is a technology based on ultrasound or sound waves, and there is no radiation involved in doing echocardiogram. It's a very commonly performed cardiac test. It is non-invasive. It takes only 30 to 40 minutes to acquire images. There are several types of echocardiogram. Normal resting echocardiogram is used to see the structure function of your heart. It will also give us information about your heart valves. While doing echocardiogram, you will be lying down on a couch, and the technicians will be using the handheld probe to create images of your heart. She'll be also using electrical gel, which might feel a bit cold while you are doing your test. An echocardiogram can detect abnormality in your heart structure and function, whether your heart valves open or closes. Is there any leakage from your heart valve? Is there any hole in your heart? We can also assess if you have any previous scar or previous heart attack. We can get information on the pressure in your heart chambers as well as the function of your heart valves. If your echocardiogram is abnormal, we may have to do further tests to ascertain the type of abnormalities. The further test, you might need a CT scan of your coronary arteries or sometimes a coronary angiogram. You might also need a cardiac MRI to ascertain the problem further. Echocardiogram and ECGs are complementary to each other. An ECG only records the electrical activity of your heart. It does not give information about structure and function of your heart, but an echocardiogram produces real-time images of your beating heart. It provides information on structure and function of your heart that ECG can't provide.